Now that Tenille and Ali have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, the joining of hands, and the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder.
The message I want to tell, I want to thank her so much for being who she is. It's a blessing for this day on April 16th that I'm going to tie the knot and be officially married to my wife, Tenille Sylvester. You know what I'm saying? I want to thank everyone for making this possible, all the people that took part and to help out to make this happen. This is a wonderful time for me. It's the first and the last ever. I love you, baby.
Pizza, this is all water, this is cups for the wine.
Thank you.
We're gonna be all right. Don't worry, team. We're gonna be all right.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart upon my...
It smells really good.
It smells like pepperoni and cheese and mustard.
Why would I want to smell like pepperoni and cheese feet? You're so stinky. Pepperoni and cheese feet. We're gonna see it on the woonies.
Heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love bars down on me, surround me like a waterfall.
And there's no stopping. Hang tight, bro. Right, it's gonna be high.
I feel so close to you right now.
I'm not
going
up there. No, Tenille,
those days are over. Sorry. You belong to someone else, man.
Not yet.
No, she's done.
She's
already signed those papers 2 weeks ago.
Exactly.
She signed those papers 2 weeks ago.
I'm still contemplating. I know we're not doing the thing at... We're not doing that.
Why?
Because that's ratchet.
You're not doing what?
Because she said that him going all up there, and he will not come back down.
Right. You don't have to go all the way up there.
Have you met Ali?
That's ratchet.
Everybody do that in their wedding. Obama did that in his wedding. Very ratchet.
No, they're not.
Much for being a part of your special day. Your support means the world to us, and we love you so. Here are some treats to help you get through it. Love, Ali and Tenille. Thank you, guys.
I'm tired of babysitting people. Excited for it to be over.
Where the flying are you guys? What the hell? Where are you? Don't stop telling me don't worry, it's 2 o'clock. Y'all been 10 minutes away about a freaking hour ago. What the hell?
Listen, the limo's coming at 3, right?
Y'all need to get dressed. Hurry up.
Alright.
Are y'all really 10 minutes ago? 10 minutes away? Y'all, it shouldn't take you that long to get here if you've been on there when you told me you were on there.
Listen, have something that's happening right here. Like, trust me, I have you. I'm not gonna let you down. Trust me, I promise you. Right here. I can even take a snapshot. You have, I could take a live shot or something like that if you want to show you where we at.
So do it then.
All right.
Y'all was supposed to be here 2 hours ago. Come on, yo, it's 2 o'clock.
Oh, he hung up.
They're about to get left.
Attitudes.
They're about to get left.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart upon my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall.
You were supposed to be here at 3. The ceremony starts at 3:30. You need to be here at 3.
Alright.
And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Let's go, guys.
And there's no stopping us right now. There's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
When I found you, I found the rest of my life. When I found you, I told all others goodbye. When I found you, I saw my fears fly away like a dove. When I found you, I found love.
On page 423. Dearly beloved, we have come together in the presence of God to witness and bless the joining together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. The bond and covenant of marriage was established by God in creation, and our Lord Jesus Christ adorned this manner of life by his presence and first miracle at a wedding in Cana of Galilee. It signifies to us the mystery of the union between Christ and his church, and Holy Scripture commends it to be honored among all people. The union of husband and wife in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy, for the help and comfort given one another in prosperity and adversity, and when it is God's will for the procreation of children, and their nurture in the knowledge and love of the Lord. Therefore, marriage is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, deliberately, and in accordance with the purposes for which it was instituted by God. Into this holy union, Tennille Daniel and Ali Sylvester now come to be joined. If any of you can show just cause why they may not lawfully be married, speak now, or else forever hold your peace. I require and charge you both, here in the presence of God, that if either of you know any reason why you may not be united in marriage lawfully, and in accordance with God's word, you do now confess it. Tennille, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Ali, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
And this is where I ask all of you witnessing, will all of you witnessing these promises do all in your power to uphold these two persons in their marriage?
We will.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Thank you, Dad. You're done now. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. O gracious and ever-living God, you have created us male and female in your image. Look mercifully upon this man and this woman who come to you seeking your blessing, and assist them with your grace, that with true fidelity and steadfast love, they may honor and keep the promises and vows they make through Jesus Christ, our Savior, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
A reading from Tobit. Tobit said, "We praise thee, O God of our fathers. We praise thy name forever and ever. Let the heavens and all thy creation praise thee forever. Thou madest Adam and Eve his wife to be his helper and support. And those two were the parents of the human race. This was thy word. It is not good for the man to be alone. Let us make him a helper like him. I now take this, my beloved, to wife, not out of lust, but in true marriage. Grant that she and I may find mercy and grow old together.
Thanks be to God.
I have been taking pizza now to be my wife, to have this home, and to stay full.
Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
And I won't let you fall, girl. Let you fall, girl. Oh.
I didn't see him cry though.
I can't cry.
I don't appreciate that.
I didn't see you tear up either.
I didn't see you cry either. I was supposed to start all over again because he didn't cry.
I didn't see cry. I sweated though. I
told you, VGs don't cry. Huh? Oh my God.
Bad man do cry.
Whatever.
He smile and sweat.
Yeah, I was sweating.
Big up to Mr. Sylvester.
It was hot.
Mr. Sylvester.
Party time, party time.
We're going to introduce the parents, Miss Elizabeth Smith and Daniels, Victor Daniels, and Julie Charles. Put your hands together and welcome them this afternoon. Each and every one of you stand to your feet. Mr. and Mrs. Sylvester. Put your hands together and welcome them to the team's name. Put your hands together. Got a clap for this one. Mr. and Mrs. Sylvester. Welcome.
Want to say that today's a special day because I've been through a lot with Ali. Ali is not like my brother, Ali is my brother. I know Ali from donkey years. So we've been through everything, a lot of things. And I always tell him that when we look back on stuff and you see where you came from and you see all the disparities and the hard work that you did, and God will always pay you in the end. Ali does a lot of stuff for everybody. Ali is humble. Ali, you know, he does everything. I just want to say welcome to T because she's part of the family now, and I don't mean that cliche. That means she getting everything, all good and bad. That means I'm coming with that, and I told her. Nah, I'm not letting go. So, but I just want to say that it's a blessing. I want to say that a union is something that, when you're married, is not something just for the paper. It's actually something that's a team. I could attest to that. My lovely wife and daughter is right here, Sophie and Nia, and I'm learning every day. And one of the biggest things is to have somebody that has your back, regardless of what, because you have to start with the nucleus first. So what I want to tell you is that no disrespect to the parents and the aunties and everything else like that, but it starts with the nucleus here. That's the three of you, and maybe four and five, but it's the nucleus first, and then you have your support team that's around you, all your friends and everybody else, and you already know about the whole Mako scene and all that stuff like that. So it's a lot of stuff that's gonna happen, and you know that you have everybody's support. I love you, I love you, I love everybody. Thank you.
Yeah. Hi, Justin.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
My name is Jeanette.
Hi, Jeanette.
Hello. Oh, my God. I just want to say, you know, that I'm honored that Tenille asked me to be her maid of honor. I just wanted to be a part of the party, period, you know, so I feel privileged. I've known her since we were in eighth grade. As a matter of fact, when I first met her, I'm going to be truthful, I didn't like her. She was always friendly and happy. I know it sounds funny, but it's the truth.
Hey, I'm nice.
Yeah. And then as I got to know her, I realized, you know, she's a really good person, and she's the realest and truest friend that I have. I've never met anybody like her. So I just want to say thank you and congratulations. congratulations to Tennille and Ali, and I hope they have a wonderful, happy, and healthy marriage.
How much to see? Simple thing. I see us on that. Understand? I knew I looked that hunting here and there. I just let Ali know that. Hey. So, let's think about what it is. Alright, so let's have a good relationship. Are we alright? Thank you.
You know, life has its up and downs, and we have to learn from them. We have to put things in the past and move on to the future. You have a brand new mic check. All right. So yeah, I see you have a brand new future. You have a wonderful woman next to you, man. She's taking us away from, well, she's taking you away from us, but we're still here. All right. We welcome her to this family. We love her dearly, just like we love you, my little brother. All right. Whenever you need anything, man, pick up that phone, give me a call. I'm always here. You know, I'm always talking to you for when we was little freaking kids, man. Now you're a freaking grown man. I can't even say nothing to you no more. I can still bust that ass. All right. I love you, brother. I'm here for you. From the Lewis to Charles family, we all love you. Tennille, you're a part of us right now. And we love you dearly too. All right? Don't think you can't call us too. I'll come down and get his ass. All right? We got you, baby. Thank you. Thanks for having me here. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. All right? And everyone, thank you for coming out and sharing this wonderful time with these newlyweds. Thank you.
Let's see, number one. He's my best friend. I have to say that. That's number one. Number two is, everybody know me as a punching man. He can't handle it. So he's proved them today that he's still a soldier and he's still standing right here, right this minute. We had a long journey today, but we ain't gonna go down so deep. Right? I know Ali a long time. The first time I met Ali, it was like, he wasn't even that small. I don't know why we call him fats right now, because he's not fat. You can tell her that. But he's my good friend. And I just want to say, Tennille, I love you. I love Ali. Or is he best couple ever seen in my life? You understand? Or you do things together that I can't even start with. You understand? It's so friendly. Or you're like best friend just going on to our next journey. That's all. You understand? Once you keep it like that, everything will be just perfect. You understand? Don't even mess up what you're doing right now. Just keep going forward and keep as what you're doing and everything will be all right. All right? I want to just thank everyone for coming out, showing all your love and support. And all I need right now,
punch it.
Thank you very much.
Canal. Congratulations, Ali, and to your beautiful wife. I hope you guys take your family out of your business. Keep it to yourself. Go study Jason, you know. Right? And teach her to walk on stilts. Because she gonna need it. You're fast. You're too fast. Right? Okay. Long life and happiness. Keep your business to yourself. Okay?
Hold on, more find you. Push by you today. It's like I'm half, you know. You can't get away now. Me now let you go. See me?
Feels like we've been together forever. And it looks like we're gonna be together a lifetime, baby. Feels like we found something to treasure, girl. And just like precious jewel you are to me. It's plain to see there's chemistry. We fall in love so naturally. A perfect blend of harmony. I'm your words, you're my melody. Cause when I'm down, you lift my spirit. All my pains are being erased. Loving you is loving me. And you make it so easy. So we made no other like you. No longer want to find you. You're my soulmate. So I need you. I'm gonna make my please you. So late, I'm glad I found you. No other like you. You're my soulmate. Cause who I need you. Can't do without you. Now I found you, girl. Ain't gonna search no more. You can rock my world. Heaven must have sent you. When I'm down, you lift my spirit. All my pains are being erased. Loving you is loving me. And you make it so easy. So we made no other like you. You no longer want to find you. You're my soulmate. So I need you. Man, I make me please you. You're my soulmate. Girl, I love you. No other like you. You're my soulmate. Cause who I need you. Ooh. Hey, once in a while you find a love like this, you know. I'm on the love we have, we got to keep it, can't let it go. I'll be your roaring lion, I'll be the Romeo. Love you every time you need it, and that's a bitch. Cause when I'm down, you lift my spirit. All my pains are being erased. Loving you is loving me. And you're gonna make it so easy. So late, no other like you. No longer wanna find you. Soulmate, ooh, I need you. Woman, come and let me please you. Soulmate, no other like you. No longer wanna find you. Are you my soulmate? Cause ooh, I need you. Never do without you. Now I found you. Yeah. Ain't gonna search no more. You can rock my world. Heaven must have sent ya. When I'm down, you lift my spirit. All my pains are being erased. Loving you is loving me. And girl, you make it so easy. So late, no other like you. You know I love you, I wanna find you. Are you my soulmate? Cause who I need you. Can't do without you. So late, no other like you. You know I love you, I wanna find you. Are you my soulmate? Cause who I need you. Baby, come and let me please you. You think you could have get away from me in this time?
Music's
show them, girl.
son, baby. Mr. Sylvester. Put it on him.
Jumping out, hey, he dropped me down.